Hello, toddler class. What do you see? Can you tell me what do you see?
Crowd.
Yes.
Fish.
Yes.
And bees.
Yes, that's great, my dear. What about, what color is the little frog?
Green.
Oh, great. Frog is green. What about the fish?
Yellow.
Oh, thank you. Fish is? Yellow. What about the bee?
Black and yellow.
Yes, that's right, my dear. You are right. Black and yellow. You see, little frog is jumping up to down, up to down, up to down, up to down on the stone. Little frog is jumping, 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 jumping. Right? And little fish is? Swimming, 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 swimming to the pond. Little fish is swimming. Little frog is jumping, 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 jumping. And little bee is flying, flying to the flower. What about, who can swim? Can you tell me who can swim? The little fish can swim? Can he swim?
Yes.
What about little bee? Can little bee swim in the water?
No.
No. But it can fly, right? Little bee can fly, right?
Yes.
What about who can jump very well? Yes, my dear. Frog can jump very well, very high and high. Also, little fish also can jump in the water to out and can come in the water again. But just a little bit, my dear. It's not a real jumping, okay? Little frog can jump very well. Little fish can swim very well. And little bee can fly very well.